High temperatures come with sweat, sunburns, and savagery. As the weather gets hotter, people become more violent. Hotter countries tend to have more crime. To be fair, there are many other factors at play. But even within countries, like Italy and the United States, for example, the warmer regions experience more violent crime. On top of that, there is more violent crime in the summer than in the winter, but the same amount of non-violent crime. So what's causing this hot-headed hostility? In Major League Baseball, a team is more likely to retaliate for a hit batter when the temperature is over 32 degrees Celsius. But there's no relationship if the opposing team hadn't hit their batter first. So it's less about aggression in general, and more about retribution. When the weather gets hot, it doesn't automatically make us want to start a riot. Just like in baseball, hitting a batter puts our team at a disadvantage. And going to prison for rioting is a disadvantage. But the heat puts us in a state of arousal. Our heart beats faster, our blood pressure rises, we breathe heavily, we sweat. We're already on edge, and something unpleasant happens. Somebody insults us. Because we're already aroused, we attribute the arousal to the unpleasant thing. The response is disproportionately aggressive. Much more than if we weren't already on edge. Imagine someone's having a difficult time fixing something and getting quite irritated, and you come and innocently ask for something. And then they yell at you, even if you haven't done anything wrong. That's the same idea. Our aggressive responses might come from the heat, but remember, revenge is a dish best served cold. And until next time, thanks for watching.